Hey everybody, it's Sidra and it's Mental Wellness Monday. How are you? I hope that maybe you're home and you're getting some rest since today is also the celebration of 4th of July for people who work. So I hope that you're getting some rest if that's a possibility for you. And I hope that you had a wonderful time yesterday. The weather was great. Thinking about you guys that are out there near the storms, you're in my prayers. Hope everything goes through safely. I hope you ate some amazing food. No one sent me a plate. So kind of upset about that. But I'm sure you guys will send me one next time. Just kidding. So super excited today, but I need your help. Okay. So you guys know I always keep it real, 100% transparent. I need some help. So I had an amazing Friday. It was my friend's birthday. I took him to this, there's this group that's like amazing. They do all these cover songs of old R&B tunes and stuff like that. It was so good. It was so much fun. I was dancing. I ate at a restaurant. Like, I just had so much fun on Friday. So that was amazing. Got up on Saturday, had signed up for a dance class with Alvin Ailey. So did you know that you could do online dance classes with Alvin Ailey over Zoom? And they have like world-class instructors. So I did an African dance class, West African dance, which I love. It's so much fun. But I thought I was just going to be like, and doing things. No, this was Alvin Ailey dance class. So I had to go 5, 6, 7, 8 and do the moves. Your girl did not do well, but I had a really fun time and it was great exercise. And I'm going to do it every Saturday until I get it. I'm going to get it. Dang it. But I told you before, I don't have a lot of kinesthetic memory. So I could only remember usually the last 4 counts. But that's okay, because it was super fun, and I called my daughter, and I'm like, your mom sucks, and she's like, just keep doing it, so I'm going to keep doing it. So that's going to be my Saturday mornings. But you guys, here's what happened. So it was Saturday afternoon. I didn't have any plans for the weekend. I never make plans for the weekend. Mental note, I don't make plans for the weekend. And all of a sudden, I kind of was in a little bit of a funk. And I didn't know what it was. And so I just was kind of paying attention to it. But I was just kind of bummed a little bit. And then what I realized is I had a happiness hangover. That's what I'm going to call it. Because for the first time in a super long time, I had fun. Usually I'm working hard. And I have to tell you, I would have told you I don't even miss it. Well, I think I don't miss it because I don't do it. And I was just kind of like bummed a little bit. So I got up. I mean, it was fine. You know, went through my life on Saturday. Got up on Sunday. Had a ton of work to do. But I really made a commitment on Sunday that I have got to infuse more happiness and more fun in my life. I can be at peace. I can be grateful. Like, that's all good. I have got to increase my fun quotient. And this is where you come in. So I need your help. I actually want to hear, what are some things that you do that make you happy? I want you to post them in the comments below because I want to draft off y'all. I know some of you have amazing ideas, things I haven't thought of. Well, I need you. I need to know, what do you do that makes you happy? Because I gotta pick up my game. I got to get my happy game going. So help a sister out. Put down below, what do you do that makes you happy? And I'm going to try some of them. And I got to do this. I can do this. It's going to be great. And I appreciate your help. So enjoy this day. If you're off today, rest. Just enjoy. If you're not off today, we're grateful that we're here and everything's good. And please don't ever forget that you deserve happiness now. Have a great day, everybody. Help me out. Give me your happiness things below. Bye, everybody.